It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, Janet Lennon and Monty Hall. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Oh, thank you. I hope you're as happy at home as they are here. We're glad to be here, I'll tell you that. And we have a delightful week ahead of us. We have this lovely lady, first time on Password, right?
That's right.
Janet Lennon of the Lennon Sisters.
It's fun to be here.
Nice to have you here. You've got a great partner, opponent over here.
Yes.
We're not strangers.
We
appeared on many shows together.
Let's meet our current players, Marie and Barbara. Come in. Okay. Barbara Clellan here is our current champion. She's won $11,900 and has $200 in the current game. Barbara, remind us now about you. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm a fine art dealer, and I'm a mother to a 10-month-old girl. And with the money I just won, I'm going to take a honeymoon.
You're going to have a honeymoon?
I've never had one.
Well, I think it's high time with a 10-month-old baby. It's
Wait a minute. And you got a husband to take it with.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, it's better with a husband.
Much better.
Now, this lady is Marie Calabrese. Did I say it right?
That's right.
Remind us about you, Marie.
I live in Arcadia, California. I work for a vocational rehabilitation service. I'm married and have a 14-year-old daughter.
Okay, here we have a $200 puzzle. You can tie it up and you can win on this one. So you ready to go? Janet has the option.
All right.
There's the first clue to our first puzzle. What are you going to do, Janet?
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Monty.
Homesteader.
Pioneer.
Very good. Hey, Monty, that was a great clue.
That's a girl.
All right, Barbara, for the game. You could win the game if you will tell me what the answer to the puzzle is, the first clue of which is pioneer.
Stereos.
What?
Stereos.
I know. It's out here in the West Coast. It's a store, right?
Right.
It's a brand name. Is it a stereo? Wouldn't I feel silly if it really had been? Okay, here we go. Monty has the option. There it is. Second clue. What are you going to do, Monty?
I'll play.
Okay.
Madame.
Lady.
Yes!
Very
good. All right, now. Barbara, two clues. You'd win the game. Pioneer and Lady.
Oh, Susan B. Anthony?
Is it Susan B. Anthony? No. All right, here we go. Monty has the option. You have it. Pass or play, Monty?
Pass.
Janet, first clue.
Blonde.
Hair.
What?
Hair.
Hair. All right, second clue, Monty.
Rusty.
Brunette.
Third clue.
Lucille.
Redhead.
Redhead. All right, Marie. Now you have three clues to tie up the game. Pioneer, Lady, and Redhead. Tie up the game. What is it?
Annie Oakley.
Is it Annie Oakley? No, I don't think she was redheaded. All right, Janet has the option. Pass or play, Janet?
I will pass.
Monty, first clue.
Cathode.
Cathode, he said. All right, Janet, second clue.
Radio.
Tube.
Third clue, last clue for you, Monty.
Channels.
Television.
Television. Oh, now you have four clues, Barbara. For the game, Pioneer, Lady, Redhead, Television.
Is it Lucille Ball?
Is it Lucille Ball? It is! You won the game! Too fast on radio. And she even said it. Okay, we have to say goodbye to Marie Calabrese. We have a fine gift for you, a very fine gift. And we're going to play your alphabetics, Barbara. This will be your third one, right? Right after this, so don't go away. Hey, Barbara, this is indeed your fourth time here, right?
Yes, okay. It is.
But you've done it right twice, haven't you?
Yes.
Okay, now here you go. You know how to play it, then. You have 10 passwords up there, arranged alphabetically, starting with the letter A, and going alphabetically all the way through to the letter J. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you have $5,000. Another five. You know how to play it. Monty, remember the first word starts with A, Barbara. There's the first word, Monty. You got it? Got your clue? Okay, you ready? You're going to have 60 seconds. Ready? Go.
State.
Alabama.
Eskimos.
Alaska.
B.
Eggs.
Babies.
Eat. With.
Bacon.
Right. C.
Material.
Claw.
South. Pick.
Cotton.
D.
Flour.
Dough.
Tell.
Pass.
E.
Globe.
Earth.
F.
Flaming.
Fire.
G.
Present.
Clue. Gift.
Yeah, right.
H.
Fingers.
Hand.
I.
Cold.
Icy.
J.
The wind. Win.
Wind?
Win.
Win. Jump.
Oh. Okay. All right, here we go. The flower that tells is a daisy, right? And the win on a machine is a jackpot. But you got $800 there added to what you have gives you $13,100. And you get to play again.
We'll go get them next time, right?
All right. Let's go back and play again. Here we go. This time you're here. Okay. Monty, we have a new player for you. You ready? Let's meet Pete Critelli. Come in, Pete. Pete Critelli. Tell us about yourself, Pete.
Well, I live in Irvine, California, and I divide my time between real estate and a consulting service that I own and operate.
I see. So you ready to play Password?
I'm ready.
You really anxious?
Anxious.
Like to get right at it?
Right at it.
We got to do a commercial first. Okay. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Then we'll do it. Okay. Pete, now you get to play. Monty has the option. Here's the first clue in the puzzle of this game. First puzzle. Monty, what are you going to do?
A play.
Go.
America.
National.
Second clue, Janet.
Nation.
Country.
That's it, Barbara. First clue in the puzzle is country. What do you think the answer is?
Oh, America.
Is it America? Nope. Janet has the option. Pass or play, Janet?
I will play.
Go.
Contralto.
Singer.
Good.
Yeah, very good, Barbara. Two clues. Country and singer.
Loretta Lynn?
Is it Loretta Lynn? No, but she certainly is. All right. Janet has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
I thought you would. All right.
Breasts.
Oh, bosom.
Yeah. All right.
Well, I'm glad we didn't get that. I'm sure glad I didn't have to work on that.
Oh, you've done very well with that.
I couldn't have said it.
I've known you through the years. All right, here we go. Three clues. Country, singer, and bosom. What do you think, Barbara?
Dolly Parton?
Is it Dolly Parton? Yeah. It is. Other clues with jokes and victim. I somehow never think of Dolly Parton as a victim. Do you? All right. Here we go. They have $100 over here, but Pete, it takes $300 to win. You have the option this time. New puzzle. First clue. Gonna pass or play, Pete?
I'll play.
Go.
Igloo.
Eskimo.
Very good. Monty, first clue is Eskimo. What do you think?
Ice cream.
Is it ice cream? No. Monty has the option. No. Pete has the option. There it goes. Pass or play, Pete?
I'll play.
Go.
Edible.
Food.
Yes. Cuckoo. My Eskimo and food.
I would say blubber.
Is it blubber? It is. The other foods are whale, crab, and oil. Tie game. Good game. Now, you have 100 over here. You have 100 over here. This is worth 200. Whoever solves this puzzle wins the game, goes on to alphabetics. Janet has the option. There's the first clue in the $200 puzzle. Gonna pass or play, Janet?
I'll play.
Go.
Muscatel.
Wine.
Very good. Oh, you got a lot of class.
That's
Muscatel.
49 cents a bottle,
Chablis,
right?
Or Port. But you know, you were very wise, though, because Muscatel got it right there.
Yeah.
Okay. Barbara, first clue in the puzzle is wine. What do you think?
Beaujolais?
Is it Beaujolais? This is for the game. Beaujolais, well, she's very chic, isn't she? All right, here we go. Janet has the option.
Muscatel.
Pass or play, Janet?
Pass.
Monty?
Chicks.
Say it again.
Chicks. Gals.
Second
vegetables.
Clue.
Peas?
What'd you say? No, I don't want to ask. All right, here we go. Third clue, Monty.
Vegetable. Beans?
I don't know where you guys have been. All right, here we go. Last clue.
Ketchup.
Tomato.
Yes. You see tomatoes and you don't even think of vegetables. Monty Hall sees tomatoes and he doesn't even think of the vegetables. He just goes right for the women. All right, here we go. Two clues up there, Barbara. Wine and tomatoes. This is for the game. What's the answer to the puzzle?
An Italian dinner.
Is it an Italian dinner? No. All right. Janet has the option. Third clue in the puzzle. Pass or play, Janet?
A play.
Okay.
Raisins.
Grapes?
Right.
Yes.
Barbara, I'm as confused as you are, but this is for the game. You've got wine, you have tomatoes, and you have grapes. What's the answer to the puzzle?
Vines. Vines.
Is it vines? No. Hmm. Janet has the option again. You have it? Pass or play, Janet?
Play.
Okay.
Bronzed.
Cup?
Monty?
I'm sorry.
Bronze. She said bronzed.
Expensive. Golden?
Yeah. Pete, very good. Now, this is for the game. Wine, tomatoes, grapes, and golden.
Is it California?
Is it California? Yeah. Yay! She's on the game. And the last clue is Pete. California grows more tomatoes than any other state. And, of course, it's famous for its wine and its grapes. But I didn't know that about California.
I didn't
California.
Know that about tomatoes.
California, more tomatoes than any other state.
Also has more chicks than any other state.
More chicks and better looking, I think. Well, I'm from Texas, so I have to argue a little about that. All right. Barbara, we have to say goodbye, but we do so. You can have a very good honeymoon with this.
Yes,
with
I
$13,200, you can go almost anywhere.
That's good.
Have a good time. Thank you. All right. We're going to have a commercial, and then Pete and Monty are going to play alphabetics, so don't go away. We'll be right back.
All right, Pete, you can use $5,000. Yeah. Okay, now, this you make $5,000 here. We have 10 passwords. They're arranged alphabetically, as you know. This time, they start with the letter F. And they go alphabetically all the way through to the letter O. Now, you get 10 of them in 60 seconds. You've got $5,000. You know how to play.
I know how to play.
Remember, the first word starts with F. Monty, that is the first word. Got your clue? Oh, you're so cool. I like that. Okay, you ready to go? You have 60 seconds. Go.
Ocean. Food. Fish.
A G.
Brando. Clue.
Mafia.
Godfather.
H.
Beer.
Hops.
Clever.
I.
Ingenious. Clever. Brilliant.
Intelligent.
J. Cougar.
Jaguar.
AK. T.
Coffee.
Steam.
Kettle.
L. Small.
Little.
M. Thick.
Blue.
Candy.
Blue.
Thick.
Pass.
N. River.
Nile.
O. Wildness. Sex.
Offensive.
Party. Wild.
Opportunistic. Pass.
Back to M.
Sulfur.
Oh. Now, molasses was the thick thing he was going through for, but that wild party, that's because it was an orgy.
Know about such
orgy.
Things.
Where are you from?
Places where they know about that.
All right, let's go back and play again. You have $1,100.
Thank you.
You get to play again. $1,100 is not bad. Right? This time you're over here. Okay, Judy Mintz, come in, Judy. You sit right here. How are you?
Hey, Judy. Looking over.
Well, we've had orgy now for a while. Tell us about yourself, Judy.
I was born and raised in Los Angeles. We presently live in Beverly Hills. I'm married to an attorney. We have two children.
Well, congratulations. You ready to go? Let's play the game, shall we? Okay, first clue on the first puzzle of this game. Monty has the option. Gonna pass or play, Monty?
Play.
Go.
Dental.
Teeth.
Yes. Right. Judy, first clue on the puzzle is teeth. What do you think the answer is?
Dentist.
Is it a dentist? No. Monty has the option. Second clue. Pass or play, Monty?
Rinse.
Mouth.
Second clue.
Hair.
Shampoo?
Yeah. All right, Pete. Two clues up there. Teeth and shampoo.
Is it Warren Beatty?
Is it Warren Beatty? No. Yeah. You got it at home?
Good guess.
You got it there? You got it? I have it, I think.
Got it.
Janet has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Brunette.
Blonde.
Yes. All right, that's not an opposite. It's not an opposite. No, so you can use it. All right, you have three clues up there, Pete. Teeth, shampoo, and blonde.
Is it Farrah Fawcett?
Yeah.
Is it Farrah Fawcett Majors? It is. Other clues were former Angel. All right, here we go. We have another one right here, another puzzle. You've got it. First clue, Judy has the option. Pass or play, Judy?
I'll pass.
All right. Pete?
Saudi?
Arabia.
Yeah.
But Arabia.
Arabia, Arabian is what Arabia. We wanted, but they'll take it. The first clue in the puzzle is Arabian.
Okay.
What do you think the answer is?
Knights.
Is it knights? As in Arabian Nights? Not likely. Here we go. Pete has the option. Pass or play, Pete?
Play.
Go.
Prestidigitator.
Oh, what is that? Prestidigitator.
Judy?
Prestidigitation.
Magic.
Yes. Money. Cuckoo. All those game shows through the years did you served you well there. Arabian and magic. What do you think? Monty?
Too soon.
What?
It's too soon to get.
Too soon. All right, here we go. Judy has the option again.
I just got it. Okay.
Pass the play, Judy.
I'll play.
All right.
Game. Game.
Play.
Pete?
Here.
Contestant.
Third clue, Judy.
Name.
Password.
Right. Money. I thought you were going to say, let's make a deal. All right. Arabian magic and password. Monty, what's the answer to the puzzle?
Oh, Arabian magic password. Oh.
You have it in the audience? All right, you have it at home? Judy has the option. There it is. Go ahead. What are you going to do?
Pass.
Pete?
Expanding.
Releasing.
Judy?
Portal.
Opening.
Oh, yes.
You take it.
Open.
All right. Four clues, Monty. You get to guess. Arabian, magic, password, and open.
And it's open sesame.
Is it open sesame? It is sesame. You have $100. And the last is clue. We have a commercial. Last is door. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. I've got to get back to the door. Be sure to be back.
Some of our contestants will receive Libby's lean corned beef, lower in fat, higher in protein than any other leading canned lunch meats. Enjoy a delicious Libby's corned beef sandwich and Rothschild candies in soft, chewy chocolate, smooth, chewy caramel, and mouth-watering butterscotch. All Rothschild candies taste uncommonly rich. And Final Net, the non-aerosol hairspray that's concentrated to hold up longer than you do. And Sears Tough Skins, the tough denim jeans, tough enough for your tough kids. Great fashion, great fit, Tough Skins only at Sears. And a representative of our studio audience will receive Frederick Room Air Conditioner. Quality built, dependable, and energy efficient. Built to last for years of economical use, furnished by Frederick. A portion of the program not affecting the outcome of the competition has been edited. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.